Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. The one reason that many people prefer Android over iOS is the level of customization of the user interface that it offers. It helps you to select desired home screen, launchers, wallpaper, icons, keyboard, etc. for your smartphone. Many different Android launchers available on Google Play make your job easier. But many a times users end up using the default launcher with a row of icons on their home screen. Even with launchers, the users have to choose what the developer has designed rather than their own choice. Now, Google has introduced a new tool to help you turn any old Android into your Android. The My Android website promises to help make your handset truly your own, from the way it looks to the way it works. To get started in the customization process, Android invites you to take the My Android Taste Test, a series of questions designed to understand you, your tastes, and your needs. Asking users to tap first, think later, Google hopes that you'll answer these questions in rapid fire so as to be as honest as possible. You'll be asked about your preferences when it comes to a multicolor or monochromatic palette, organic or geometric shapes, and even how you like your sandwiches sliced. The ultimate goal is to help you customize your phone with new wallpapers, icon packs, and more. You will be asked 22 questions, each with between 2 and 4 answers to select from and cool graphics to help you make your decision. These questions include basics such as monochromatic or multicolor, and patterned or random, or vibrant or muted, and maximalism or minimalism that it expects you to answer quickly. It will also ask what's important to you, like I want quicker info, I want something different, I want a cool look, and it will ask your experience level with Android. Once done, Google will recommend a bunch of different home screen layouts that it thinks fit you best. You will also be recommended wallpaper app, icon pack, launcher app, a widget, and even a keyboard you should be using. It will provide links to the Play Store so that they can easily download the apps. If you are not happy with the result, you can take the test again to generate new recommendations. On the other hand, if you are happy with how your new home screen looks, then you can also share the results with others. Google provides a link, Share Your Look, to their result page, which you can share with others so that others can also quickly download them. You can also share your newly personalized Android smartphone look on Google+, Twitter, and Facebook. Take your test and let us know if you are satisfied with the results. I took it out of curiosity and ended up discovering an icon pack I will be downloading. You may come across some nice surprises as well. If you liked it, share with others. Also, don't forget to subscribe and comment your thoughts below. We love your feedback.